We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Welcome to TofuMatcha.
New episode of
Christmas Edition. Christmas Edition.
Christmas gift exchange, because in conjunction of the coming Christmas season, so I'm gonna introduce my what do you say this
friends,
TofuMatcha members, friends as well. This is Randy.
Hi, I'm Cindy.
I'm Vivian.
And you know me, the random Grace. So okay, I'm gonna like explain briefly what is it about this White Elephant Christmas gift exchange. So the rules are very simple.
Yes!
Yes!
Let's do it!
I want the biggest one! The biggest one!
Yeah, okay. I want this!
Yeah, okay, so let's go! This is me!
I get number one!
I get number two!
And number three!
Number four!
And guess who's the lucky one? It's none other than me! Oh! You know, I'm a good girl this year, so yeah, please!
I'm the first one, so I'm going to choose one of these. So what do you think I have to choose? Any opinion?
Choose the bigger one. Oh, so the biggest one is from Cindy, okay.
Okay. I open the easiest one.
Okay. Number two now, okay, which is Lina. You can choose either to steal. Do you want Randy's present?
No.
Okay. But if you choose to pass not stealing Randy's present now, you don't have the chance to steal at another time or anymore. Yeah, this is the only chance you can steal. After this, if you choose not to steal, you cannot steal anymore after this.
I look like cow, you know?
Yeah, dinosaur, I like this one. Yeah, okay. But you still have a turning point. Let's say if you open a gift now and then the third person decided to steal yours, if she succeeds in stealing yours, then you have another chance to open another gift. So yeah, we couldn't say anything yet now. So yeah, please pick a lucky gift.
Okay, this one.
Okay.
Wow, you want these?
No.
Let's open.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh!
Yo! What?
What is this?
Red ang ang.
Okay. Finally, the gift is my dad.
Dragon Boost Red. Yeah. Good morning, Jiao. Okay. Yeah, this is gift number two.
Yeah. So it's my turn.
Okay. Okay, so now we shall continue with number three, which is Cindy.
This one I'm not going to open because this is my present.
Okay, let me ask you first. Are you planning to steal someone's present here, number one or number two?
No, like, I think I won't. I have interest in somebody's present.
If you don't steal now,
yeah, you won't have a chance to steal anymore later on.
Yeah. Three, four, five.
Oh, okay. So please pick a gift now to open. All right.
No.
Why not?
Why not? I want to see their expression.
Okay.
This is mine.
Okay. Let's open.
You crazy open the present.
Too many
cells. Yeah. Wow.
So
easy to open.
Yeah.
Wait,
it sounds
like very heavy.
Yeah, batak to
the lump.
No.
Yeah.
If you want to show everyone what's inside.
Oh my god.
Wow.
I'm gonna steal this.
Oh my goodness. I can eat one part.
Show it, show it.
Okay, so I got the
sweet,
pampa, chocolate, and
water bottle. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, now we have our number four, which is Vivian. Let me ask you now.
No.
We have number one, Randy, number two, Lina, and number three, Cindy.
Don't steal my present.
Oh.
Yeah, do you choose to steal any of their gifts? No? Uh-huh. Are you sure? Are you confirmed?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so please pick a gift now to open up.
Oh,
oh, the biggest one, I see.
Oh,
time to open. Another shoe box. Let's see. American dollar.
I
want to
steal this.
Watermelon. That's actually Cindy's signature. When you whenever you see watermelon, you know it's from Cindy. So you have three gifts inside.
Yes.
Okay, this is gift number four.
Where to steal it?
Okay, so now we have number five, Mika.
I got number five, and I only want to steal this one.
Oh, another challenge, yes. Nita, why do you like the tabung?
Represent money.
Oh, we have our first challenge for today, which is between Nita and Vivian.
Now you have to pick one. Yeah, okay. Or it.
Okay.
Get forged. In this challenge, ultimate test of precision, one of the players must roll 25 cent coins into the waiting gaps of the four-pronged utensil. With a target of only 3/16 of an inch wide, a coin that curves a fraction too far to the left or right will miss the mark entirely. May the fork be with you.
Are you ready, girls?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Come on.
Ah, sing it.
你的工作就是要去领回他那个行李吗？工作来，你也有工作。Lina给他们加油打气
Vivian
So it's the end of the challenge and my design is Vivian. So
you guys got the question.
Nita failed to steal Vivian. Vivian gets to maintain her gift. So yeah, that's the end of this round.
Nita has lost the challenge, so she has to pick one remaining gift to open. Okay, let's see what is this.
Oh yeah.
What is that?
Something like
that. Oh, okay. More? There's more inside?
Yeah. Oh, butter thing.
Hey, what's it?
lotion and this is like soap.
Oh, body okay. Health.
Yes.
Okay.
Yay.
So, after everyone has opened the gifts, then I know what is inside except this one. But then, I plan to steal someone's gift.
No. No!
This one is very good, you know? I'm a cat lover. So, yeah, this
enough,
one.
Now you already have cat.
It's okay.
No, you see, Nita got the, like the lotion thing is more expensive.
It's
more
okay, later on, if I win the challenge, you can steal from her. You can steal from her. Yeah, so I'm gonna attempt to challenge Randy. I don't know what challenge, what kind of challenge am I going to take? Yang it.
In this challenge, the contestant must place index cards between four plastic cups to form a tower, then yank the cards out, causing the cups to collapse into a stack.
So, are you ready?
I think so.
Yeah, I'm kind of nervous also because I'm not very good at this.
Fine.
Yeah, but I'm going to attempt to steal the cap.
What cap? Show us the cap.
This. For this cap.
I will win this game. For sure.
I'm gonna win, Randy. I need the tap. I need
go
the tap.
Go Grace.
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Start. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Come on. Oopsie.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can
pass the sky.
No. No.
Oh my god. Who's on the cap?
No fair.
Okay, I'm gonna steal back my cap now.
No.
So I'm gonna choose one challenge from here.
I'm not gonna allow. I'm
so,
still gonna win.
Okay. Let me see one challenge.
Yeah, he's gonna attempt to steal back the cap.
Moving on up.
Oh god.
Moving on up. In this challenge, the contestant begins with a stack of 39 blue cups, with one red cup at the base. In a test of speed and focus, the contestant must inch the red one upwards by moving cups from the top of the stack to the bottom using alternating hands. This must be repeated 39 times until the red cup returns to the position it started in, at the base.
Okay,
are you ready?
Yes.
One, let's go!
What is this suspense?
Come on, quiz. What then?
So I got myself some sweets. so yeah, I know it's the end of the gift exchange.
Okay, so this is the end of our exchange present, and this is our present. So if you guys love our video, please like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel below. So at last, we wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
See you next year.
Ah, 那通上去了。然后这样。